Yeah. Kendrick Lamar. Yeah, how can reconcile being depressed real bad? I'm a thinker, not a drinker, but still I Hennessy drag. Alcohol numbs the pain like when Novocaine stabs. And your arteries part of me, but my city go mad. Via Compton, California, corners with coroners and karma on them. Colors corresponding to gangs upon us. Common corrupted, crippin' pyros, cripple the city. Triple the crime, Bible nor the Quran can say. Welcome, don't be afraid, your city similar, right? Where the choppers kidnap the night and the police cement your rights. Stare at the sky, wonder where you live to see 25. I'm 22, at 20 I knew I was against the odds. This kid named Jonathan was monitoring his mom and them sister, his older cousin, he honored him. Anonymous bodies on his burner was astonishing. To Johnny he might have been a modern day rider then. He walking outside again, he see the lifestyle of an active member. Pull out a Mac-11, now his eyes is big, fascinated by mayhem. What's his cousin to say now? He wanna be from the hood that he's from, and that's one more gangster under the family tree. Took him under his wings like KFC, Crip crazy. Rocking matching t-shirts that says the hood made me. No love, just spread slugs, that's the policy. The leader and the prodigy, now sure they do wop. Holding the ooh wop, hanging with rah-rahs, with blah-blahs that sit on the block. Catching fade, 10 licks, going on missions with lunatics. A ninth grade menace, thugging for 6 months, smoking like 6 blunts. And now with the power of banking, he was walking from Lil Johnny.
I think you'll find, sir, that there will come a time when black people wake up and become intellectually independent enough to think for themselves, as other humans are intellectually independent enough to think for themselves, then the black man will think like a black man, and he will feel for other black people. And this new thinking and feeling will cause black people to stick together. And then at that point, you'll have a situation where when you attack one black man, you are attacking all black men. And this type of black thinking will cause all black people to stick together. And this type of thinking also will bring an end to the brutality inflicted upon black people by
black people.
And it is the only thing that will bring an end to it. No federal court, state court, or city court will bring an end to it. It's something that the black man has to bring an end to.